where that portal comes.
Hi, how are you? I think our bless is waiting for you.
Yes, yes.
Are we
yes, generally, don't.
So, give me that truth.
Thank you.
Truefitt Hill, and we already have like 23 stores, and this is the 23rd store that is opening. This is the fourth store in Bangalore. We are 214 years old. We started in 1805, and that is in London. The unique part about our brand is we use our own products which are manufactured abroad, and they're used during our services. So basically, for your hair care, your skin care, for your shaving, we have a multiple variety fragrances, we have colognes, and that's how we are unique, because we use our own products during the services. The very important part of Truefitt Hill is the barbers and our therapists are completely trained for 3 months, and they undergo training, and that's how they are different from other professionals, of course. Also, to add to it, we are the oldest barbershop in the world, and we are recognized in Guinness Book of World Record. And that's how we are recognized as. Oh, it's very nice. So this is the fourth store that we have opened. We already have three. One is in Laval Road, we have one in Indranagar, and one in Whitefield, and this is one in Sadashiv Nagar. Yes, we are planning to, which we will, of course, announce during the our press meet. But yes, we are planning to. This is the 23rd store in India. We also have opened in Bangladesh. We have a master franchise. Lloyd Luxuries has a master franchise for Bangladesh, India. We also have it for Sri Lanka. We have it for Nepal, Myanmar, and for Bhutan.
So, why it is different from other salons when I'm comparing to
Because we serve only men. So we are, our main thing is grooming for men, grooming for greatness. So we serve only men. It's not a unisex salon. And it's a very high end, and people can come. It's a luxury salon, basically. But we are very proud to say that we are the barber shop.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.